Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Our match for you today is Roma playing today against Genoa. It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Let's check now on Genoa and their team lineup today. Andrea Bertolacci plays alongside Miguel Veloso in the middle of the park. In attack, Goran Pandev joins with Gianluca Lapadula. An Olympic stadium here in Rome, rightly called an Olympic stadium. It had an Olympics here in 1960. Of course, it's not changed too much since then.
No, it's one of those stadiums quite hard to get into. They put a ring of steel around it, but I've had some great games. Remember visiting here for Italia 90 as a supporter.
Sometimes feel that the teams in the capital cities around Europe, it's a little bit harder for them, I don't know. In Roma, they seem to bow to Juventus and the Milan giants as well, but they're there or thereabouts.
Yeah, I don't know whether the stadium helps, Martin, the one they share with Lazio. The fans are a long way from the pitch, aren't they, with that running track?
San Milano is the official today. So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. Diego Perotti. Here comes De Rossi. Turn to De Rossi. And here's De Rossi. Now this looks promising. Diego Perotti. On to Kolarov. Good position for the cross. Good deep cross. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. And he keeps possession with that header. Kolarov. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. He can put them in front. He's made the save. On this corner. Swung in from the corner.
Needs to be quick.
Diego Perotti.
Real chance.
It's a dangerous piece of defending, really. Under some pressure straight away. Edin Dzeko. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
And in it goes.
Trying to divert it in.
Picked it out on the line. It's a corner again. He's put in the corner. Dzeko. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now.
Dzeko!
Goalkeeper Mattia Perin with a simple stop. Rigoni. promising build-up until that challenge.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Pandev. Miguel Veloso. Rigoni. Rigoni.
Incisive pass.
Good distance to the clearance then. El Shaarawy. Now Strootman. Florenzi. And here's De Rossi.
Under some pressure, he's shielded it well.
There's some potential in this move. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. So now a goal kick to come. Throw in to come. Luca Rossettini. Now Lazovic. Here's Veloso. Lazovic.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Disappointed with that touch. Kolarov. It's with De Rossi. Room now for Diego Perotti. Pulled wide. And that will be a goal kick. Diego Perotti. Roma on the attack. Oh, you hate to see that for the player. He's going to be on the sidelines for a little while now, I think. Looks like a pulled muscle. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Kevin Strootman. Florenzi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. El Shaarawy. Good challenge. Ervin Zukanovic. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Half-time, the teams are level. Where do we see a breakthrough coming for one of these sides?
Well, it's difficult, really, to see after that first 45 minutes of evidence, but so often you do see it when, after the break, things open up a little bit, more chances either end.
The second half is off and underway. De Rossi.
Kevin Strootman. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Roman Pandev. Miguel Veloso. Pandev. Kostas Manolas. Raja Nainggolan.
Possession given away once more. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Rigoni. Now Manolas. He's coming forward with some danger.
They could have played the attacker in now. Just the keeper to beat. Well, that's good defending.
And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch.
A substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
Here's Veloso. Lazovic. And there is some backup for him in this position.
He's aiming for the front post. Far too close across to the keeper.
Now Strootman. Wide now to Diego Perotti. That's cut out. Return pass. Now Lazovic. Kolarov. Edin Dzeko. Now Strootman. Into the attacking third. Kolarov.
Got a strong mind as well as a good frame, Kevin Strootman.
Yeah.
This might be it. Goodness me, it's hit the... It's a shot now. A goal at last. The first goal of the game. We've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to.
Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there. And the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. So it's Roma who are leading now. Abel Tarap. Ervin Zukanovic.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
Onto the attack now. Tarap. Pandev. Strong challenge.
Some options now for the pass.
He's going to tie his lock.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Made the challenge well.
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Neatly intercepted. Edin Dzeko caught offside. Well, from the neutral perspective, you do love to see attacking players playing as well as they can, and it keeps us on the edge of our seats, and he's certainly done that today. He's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, and he's got himself a few goals this season, and as a result, he's playing with a great deal of confidence, and that's vital for any striker.
And Roma pushing forward on the attack.
Gonna try one now.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
A
to ooze around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Kostas Manolas. Threading it through. Well, here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. There we are, final whistle. He was the best performer in a good team today.
Yeah, he's getting handshakes all round, and why not, having scored the all-important goal and also hit the woodwork.